Assalamualaikum KG Van, how are you all? I hope you all are doing well. So today we are going to start with our new topics. Those are join the dots and missing numbers. We have finished the join the dots before also. We will just revise it and do it again. So here comes the first, the dots. Now, here you can see the join the dots and the number line. As we finish the sequencing, so you all know how to do sequencing. You can see the number, what comes after 1, 2, then what comes after 3, 4, then after 5, 6, and it goes on. So here are the dots. Now you can see here, the dots are with the numbers. So this is dot number 1, dot number 2, this is dot number 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is 9 and 10. So you all know that we have to join these dots in the sequence. You can't join from 2 to 5 or 3 to 6. It will be wrong, because you have to join the dots and make a pattern. So let's begin and see what comes after joining the dots. So this is number 1, sorry, this is number 0, from 0 to 1. After 0 to 1, what comes after 1? 2. So you'll join from 1 to 2, then 2 to 3. What comes after 3? 5? No, it won't be correct. So you have to join from 3 to 4. So here it is 3 to 4. What comes after 4? 5. So you'll join 4 to 5. Next is 6. Then 7. Then 8. Then 9. And last is your number 10. So you have joined all the dots from 0 to 10. And what does it form? It's a house. What is this? It's a house. Now we'll see the worksheet. Same way, you all have to do this worksheet. You all have to join the dots from 1 to 10. So where is 1? Here is 1. So from 1 to 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You all are going to join the dots, not the numbers. If you are joining the numbers, it will be wrong. So you all have to join the dots. Now let's see. What is this? What do you see here? You can see the caterpillar and some numbers. So what is this here? Missing numbers. What are these missing numbers? You can see one is here. What is missing? Something is missing here. Next is 4. Something missing. So for this also, you will use the number line. You know the number line from 1 to 10. So first is 1. So what is missing? What comes after 1? See here. What comes after 1? What number is this? So that you are going to write here. 1, then 2. So you will write here 2. One more is missing here. What is this? So you are going to write from the number line. The number line is in front of you. So we'll start one by one. So this is the 1. What comes after 1? 2. Then after 2, what is missing next? 3. Okay. Here is 4. What is missing? What number is this? 5. Then 6 is here. What is missing after 6? What number is this? 7. So 7, 8, 9 and 10. So in this way you are going to finish the missing number. Worksheet from 0 to 10. So you all have to write the missing number. See, 0 is here. Something is missing. Number 2 is here. Something missing. 4 is here. Something missing. 6, 7, 8 and something missing over here also. So you have to finish in this way. So children, this is your today's lesson. You will complete this and send it to your class teachers. So thank you all. Bye.